On display at the Victoria and Albert Museum in London is this wonderful harpsichord made by Giovanni Antonio Baffo in Venice in 1574. Look at the absolutely wonderful decoration to the case of this instrument.